Hi, I'm David Martin, and this is my Gilda's Club story. 1991, my wife got cancer for the first time. 1993, she got it for the second time. 1998, we had moved back to Nashville and discovered Gilda's Club. It wasn't open yet. Came here to visit and realized that how important it was and that we wanted to be part of it. I joined that day. I've signed up as a volunteer and have been a volunteer for many years since. And there are so many moments, so many people that I'll never forget that has changed my life being part of Gilda's Club. The program that Gilda's Club offers for family and friends along with the person is unlike any other program there is. Gilda's Gang has been one of the main things that we have been involved in that has perpetuated Gilda's Club, keeping the red door open. And I want to say to you from Gilda's Gang that are hearing this, thank you. Thank you for being part of it, for helping keep these doors open for people that have cancer, their family, their friends, because it means so much. I've been a volunteer for many years, and now, again, I'm a regular member. I go to group meetings and involve, so I know how much it can really mean. And that the main thing I want to say is thank you for all of you people, not just the Gilda's Gang, anybody that's involved with Gilda's Club that helps keep it going. And I share the story of Gilda's Club to people all the time. I'm a mailman, and I tell them about Gilda's Club. I give them flyers when I find out that they have a need at doctor's offices. And that's because I believe in it so much. And that's the short version of my Gilda's Club story. And thank you.